During the last minutes of the hearing, we learned that Texas Congressman Louie Gohmert allegedly asked for a presidential pardon from Trump. We reached out to Gohmert's office for comment. We're still waiting for a response.